Pets address is the finest in Paris. Which pets possess the longest pedigree? Which pets get to sleep on velvet mats? Naturellement, the aristocrats. Which pets are blessed with the fairest forms and faces? Which pets know best all the gentle social graces? Which pets live on cream and loving pats? Naturellement, the aristocrats. They show aristocratic bearing when they're seen upon an airing. An aristocratic flair in what they do and what they say. Aristocrats are never found in alleyways or hanging around the garbage cans where common kitties play. Oh no! Which pets are known to never show their claws? Which pets are prone to hardly any flaws? To which pets do the others tip their hats? Naturellement, the aristocrats. Aristocrates, ils sont toujours, même quand ils font un petit tour, toujours précieux là où ils vont, ils sont fiers de leur éducation. Dédaignant les ruelles, ils préfèrent les bars aux poubelles, dont se contentent trop vulgaires les chats de gouttière. Oh, pouah ! Quel miaou ! Réprouve les gros mots. Quel chat chouchou s'estime sans défaut. Et devant qui les autres chats tirent leur chapeau. Mais naturellement, voyons. Oh, mais naturellement, les aristocrates.
Marie, my little one, you're going to be as beautiful as your mother, isn't she, Duchess? Careful, Toulouse. You're making it very difficult for Edgar.
Whoa, whoa. Steady, go.
Thank you, Edgar. Oh, of course, Frou-Frou. I almost forgot.
Madam, may I take your parcel, madam? It really is much too heavy for you, madam.
Now, tut-tut, Edgar. Don't fuss over me.
Berlioz, come back here. Haven't you forgotten something, darling?
Thank you, Miss Fufu, for letting me ride on your back.
You're quite welcome, young man.
How's that, Mama?
Very good, darling. That was very nice.
Come along, Duchess. Kittens, come along. Oh, and Edgar, I'm expecting my attorney, Georges Aucourt. You remember him, of course.
Of course, madam. How could anyone forget him?